The Pacific Ocean swims with sailfish, dorado, marlin, tuna, and snapper, just to name a sampling of the commonly found species. If you are looking for kingfish, mackerel, tarpon, and snook, then head over to the rivers and Pacific Ocean to find them. Most of the fish are seasonal, so check if you have a burning desire to catch a certain type, but otherwise rest assured that any time of year is a good time to fish. The tourist industry has been fulfilling the desires of deep-sea fishing tourists successfully for quite a number of years, and you should check out the different agencies and tour operators before booking your trip, so you can get the very best package or day excursion. One option is to charter a boat for a day or a half day for you, family, and or your friends. Charters usually include food, soft drinks, bait and tackle, with prices for a full day starting around $1,000. You can check out the different agencies and tour operators by yourself, or let us do the hard work for you. Don't waste half your trip trying to figure out what to do and where to go. If we know the size of your party, when you want to fish, which budget you have, we can make you the really best offer for your memorable fishing trip in Costa Rica.